Today I'm going to show you how to create sand prints in Adobe Photoshop. First go to File, Place Embedded, and place your second image. Adjust the size and position. Hit Enter on the keyboard. Right-click and rasterize layer. Open your Magic Eraser tool from the toolbar, and click anywhere on the white background. Right-click and convert it to Smart Object. Go to Filter, Blur, and Gaussian Blur. I'll increase the radius to 12 pixel. Then click OK. Change the blend mode of this layer from normal to soft light. I'll decrease the fill to 20%. Click the FX icon and choose the blending options. Select bevel and emboss. The style is inner bevel. The technique is smooth. The depth is 126%. The direction is down. The size is 90 pixel. The soften is 16 pixel. Make sure use global light as checked. The angle is 110 degree. The altitude is 30 degree. The gloss contour is linear. The highlight mode is screen. Click the color box. In the color picker, choose color for highlight. The opacity is 75%. The shadow mode is multiply. The shadow color is black. And the opacity is 60%. Then press OK. Press Ctrl J to duplicate. Press Ctrl T to free transform. Then right click and choose the flip horizontal. Now adjust the angle, size, and position. Hit Enter once you're satisfied. Select the two layers by holding down Shift key, and then click on the link icon. Open your Move tool from the toolbar. And that's it. Hope you liked it.